It's empty in the valley of your heart. The sun, it rises slowly as you walk away from all the fears and all the faults you've left behind. The harvest left no food for you to eat. You cannibal, you meat eater, you see. But I have seen the same, I know the shame in your defeat. But I will hold on hope, and I won't let you choke on the noose around your neck. And I'll find strength in pain, and I will change my ways. I'll know my name as it's called again. Time. You take what is yours and I'll take mine. Now let me at the truth, which will...
Who you are and where you're from. Keep walking.
Okay, Sandy Anderson, RN at Fairview Lakes in Wyoming, co-chair of our M&A bargaining unit, member of Minnesota Nurses Association.
And proud member
of NNU, yes.
Is this the first one of these you've been to?
No, I was at Washington, D.C. last year and had a great time. Felt energized, brought it back, and just feel we have to keep the momentum going.
What's been your impression so far of today?
Fabulous. People have been warm, receiving. It's a great day in Chicago, especially for the nurses.
What are you most excited about for this weekend? What were you most looking forward to?
I'm most looking forward to getting the message out and really having it heard throughout the world. Not just here, but throughout the world.
And have you been able to get a good connection with other nurses from around the country? Kind of talk shop a little bit?
Oh, yes, always. I think when nurses get together, there's always that opportunity to chat, and we talk about it. Everybody's pumped. We're excited. And this is a great message we want to bring across.